the main floor of the library, students are allowed to talk and even have a chance to study with friends and enjoy each other's company. The reference desk can be found in the middle of the library to help assist students with research. There's 13 different group study rooms located throughout the library. Students can reserve these rooms for up to 4 hours. If students want to study in quiet, they can check out the first and third floor of the Anderson Library. Follow Anderson Library's blog, Twitter, Facebook, or you can read the library's newsletter.